Your Excellency, Dr. Your Excellency, Honorable Praveen Kumar Jagnath Ji, Senior Cabinet Ministers of Mauritius, Indian Minister of State for Health and Family Welfare, Sri Ashwini Chaubey Ji, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. I know we are getting late for our luncheon meeting. So I will not speak much, but in any event, थोड़ा सा तो आपके बीच में बोलना पड़ेगा. हमें था कभी आप ये कहेंगे कि मेरे राष्ट्रपति आए, ऐसे राष्ट्रपति बनाया जो बोलता भी नहीं. Friends, I am happy to be amongst this august gathering of Indian diaspora and friends of India. I and my delegation have been received with tremendous warmth and affection the day when I landed in Mauritius. Right from that time to every event I have been to, I have felt the warmth and goodwill of our ancestral links, our familiar ties. I am truly grateful for this gesture. Yesterday, I had the honor to attend the celebrations of 50th anniversary of independence, 50th anniversary of Mauritius. I wholeheartedly enjoyed these spectacular celebrations. I was impressed by the high sense of pride and humility that marked the festivities. I once again extend to you my greetings and felicitations on this historic occasion. Friends, in the last 50 years, the people of Mauritius have created a democratic, plural, and multi-ethnic society faced with high optimism and progress. The economic achievements of this small but vibrant country are laudable. You have created what many call a heaven on earth. Under this wise guidance of generations of far-sighted leaders, the people of Mauritius have transformed this island nation into a beacon of peace and prosperity in the Indian Ocean. We are two countries, but one people. We have common civilizational roots. We share with you much more than any other country or society. Our traditions, colors, and festivals are the same. Our inspiration, encouragement, and inner strength also come from the same source. For both of us, Mahatma Gandhi is an everlasting source of pride. His message and struggle did not stop on the sands of Dandi, it reached in full strength to shores of Mauritius as well. I had the privilege of visiting the symbol of our umbilical relations, the Aprovasi Ghat, and climbed its historic 16 steps. It is a tribute to the sacrifice, courage, and hope that Mauritians have displayed over the last nearly 200 years. A ghat has a special meaning in India. It connects us to our ethos and spirituality. In India, we rejoice at the remarkable success of our brothers and sisters who left Indian shores many generations ago and have achieved great material and spiritual progress. In our country, since time immemorial, we have believed in living together in harmony, peace, and unity. Indian life and society has been defined by Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, meaning the whole world is one family. This is even more so for Mauritius, with whom we are linked by blood and sweat. I was filled with joy to hand over OCI cards to several distinguished members of the Indian diaspora today. We hope to further strengthen these ancestral bonds. I also invite each of you to visit and participate in the programs of the Pravasi Bharatiya Kendra in Delhi whenever you happen to be in Delhi. It is a home and address in India for every member of our diaspora. I am happy that young Mauritians have already started to connect with this Kendra. The motto of my government in India is Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. Together with everyone, development for everyone. This motto has been the cordial principle of our developmental partnership with Mauritius. We want to support our brothers and sisters here in building a stronger Mauritius with infrastructural projects that add value to the well-being of common people. I had the honor to inaugurate few such projects yesterday and today also. I hope they will bring happiness and joy to each, every section of the Mauritian society. I would also urge you to connect with India, its economic growth and new energy. You have made stellar economic progress and we are on a path of rapid economic growth. We must complement each other in our respective pathways. Excellencies, friends, ladies and gentlemen, I once again my heartiest felicitations to the Indian diaspora and Indians living in Mauritius. You are a true reflection of India with its rich diversity, cultural heritage and traditions. We are proud of you and your achievements. With these words, I wish you all and your families the very best for all your endeavors and even greater success and prosperity in the years ahead. Thank you. Dhanyavaad. Jai Hind. Jai.